Newsroom, in the last 30 minutes, deputies with the Anderson County Sheriff's Office say they took a female student into custody today for threatening her school. This happened at Anderson County High School, and deputies say those threats were made on a restroom wall. This marks the second school threat made in Anderson County this week.